And I met this young woman, her name is Supartie. She makes 4 times more money than the people back in the village farming rice. We're growing much more food on much smaller amounts of land. It's one of humankind's most extraordinary achievements, with great benefit to the natural world. We use half as much land per person globally to provide our food. It's only possible for Supartie to live in the city as long as she doesn't need to make her own food, and we're making more food for more of us.